Hey people, Theo here, and I'm back with more Stalker Shadow of Chernobyl. In the last episode... I started to, you know, try to get into the Chernobyl power plant. And in today's episode, we basically get an in, so... Yeah. Let's just get in and see what you can do from there. Let's take that, eat some food. Now what am I supposed to do? Sneak into the sarcophagus. Okay. God damn. How do I get there? Oh, next level. Okay. This is going to be mutants, right?
Иди ко мне. Ты обретешь то, что заслуживаешь.
Why is my game lagging? Oh shit. There we go.
What you want is here, Stalker. Come.
Shut up! Okay.
Come to me. You will gain what you deserve.
Okay, so, this thing. The Gauss gun, super accurate weapon made by the scientists. In the zone, it's almost noiseless because instead of gunpowder, it uses the artifact's energy for firing rather than steam gases.
Будет только один.
In spite of the Gauss gun's tremendous firepower, the recoil is insignificant. The accuracy and the killing power of this gun exceed those of the other small arms. These things. Energy cells prepared with lethal elements in the gas of the
you will gain
magazine.
What you deserve.
The energy source is an encapsulated piece of from the Flash artifact. Let's try it out. I guess I can still carry everything.
Твой путь завершается. Иди ко мне.
What? Your path ends here. Come to me. Why is my game lagging so much?
Your path ends here. Come to me.
Yeah, this is pretty powerful. Ow. He has a shotgun.
Whatever you wish, it will be granted. Come to me.
Пришло время. Я вижу твое желание.
There we go. Any of you have Gauss guns? Ooh, what's this?
Only one can be rewarded.
Assault rifle, 5.56 ammunition. Eh. Drop it.
Пришло время. Я вижу твое желание.
Okay. So none of these guys have that. How was it I changed ammunition?
The time has come.
Ah, there we
go. I see your wish.
Okay, let's head back. I don't like that there's so much radiation here.
Your path ends here. Come to me.
So much radiation.
Come to me. You will gain what you deserve.
Can you shut up, man? Nope. So this is not the way to go. How's this radiation level? Yeah, I know.
Твой путь завершается. Иди ко мне.
Save game.
The path has ended, human. Come to me.
Твоя цель здесь. Иди ко мне.
So much radiation.
Иди ко мне. Ты обретешь то, что заслуживаешь.
I'm getting more ammo for the Gauss gun. Come on. Don't run away from me.
Пришло время. Я вижу твое желание.
No, I did not get any. This is so weird.
Твое желание скоро исполнится. Иди ко мне.
It feels now shooting me. Through the wall.
Come to me. You will gain what you deserve.
Yeah, Reload. Show yourselves, you bastard. I can't just run in there, unfortunately.
Твое желание скоро исполнится. Иди ко мне.
Okay, save the game. Damn it. Five more.
Путь завершен, человек. Иди ко мне.
Four more. Three more.
Вознагражден будет только один.
И оп. Save.
Only one can be rewarded.
One more, probably somewhere here. Nope, on the other side. Don't care about him.
Пришло время. Я вижу твое желание.
How much longer are you going to talk? Wait. In here? Find a wish granter.
The path has ended, human. Come to me.
Путь завершен, человек. Иди ко мне.
Nice skeleton. What the hell is happening here? That was locked by code.
Твоя цель здесь. Иди ко мне.
Anything else? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, I guess I'm going into that.
Иди ко мне. Ты обретешь то, что заслуживаешь.
Wait. Oh no, I need to run back. Wait. Run, save game. Okay.
What you want is here, Stalker. Come.
Am I supposed to go there? Hazardous radiation level.
Пришло время. Я вижу твое желание.
I guess I'm supposed to go this way. Hazardous radiation level. Well, I don't know much more.
Only one can be rewarded.
What is happening?
What you want is here, Stalker. Come.
Okay, that's really low. I think I was supposed to fall down. I thought I saved the game. What's here? Nothing. Okay, so
the
I need to go up.
Has ended, human. come to me.
Ooh, yeah, this thing is probably hot. Also, my room is kind of hot right now. I don't know why. I was just turning on a fan. Okay, save game here. Right.
Путь завершён, человек. Иди ко мне.
Damn it. This way.
Пришло время.
Come on, what was that? It keeps throwing me over.
Твое желание скоро исполнится.
Okay.
Иди ко мне.
I guess this is the way.
Иди ко мне. Ты обретешь то, что заслуживаешь.
Well, I'm here. Make a secret wish. Okay. I guess this is the ending then. I'm gonna split this. Or put it together with the last episode. It's going to be long, but who cares?
Иди ко мне.
Well, I guess this is the end. I thought the game crashed.
I want to be rich.
I guess this is a bad ending. GSC. Well, the ending. Okay, I'll let this play out. And yeah, then we'll have a quick retrospective about this game. See you then. Those names were weird. Well, it seems like it's finished. So, a quick retrospective about the game. I liked it. I liked the experience. It was fun, but difficult, which I kind of like. The game doesn't look as bad as I thought it would. Like, yes, the faces and the meshes of enemies are kind of... like, especially the animals and mutants, they're kind of... they're old school. You can tell that they're old. But, for example, like, the exosuits, those are pretty good. Like, you could stick them in, like, a modern, like, Metro Last Light, for example. And I think the item was similar to that in Metro Last Light. And it wouldn't really look out of place. So it depends. The weather effects are really good. That I love. And gameplay. Movement is kind of wacky. Like, it sometimes springs you forward. You can't really sprint up any stairs, which I guess is realistic. Also, what else? The gunplay is pretty cool, good. Like, it's kind of frustrating, but in a realistic sense, because of the thing, like, you can see where the bullets are going. And it's realistic, because not every gun in real world is 100% accurate. No gun is 100% accurate. So even if you have it zeroed correctly, it sometimes might wander. So that can be kind of frustrating, but if you're looking for a realistic experience, that's pretty good. And yeah, strongest suit of the game, without a doubt, 100% the atmosphere. There's no other way to call it Soviet era depression. That's literally all that you can call it. Soviet era depression. Down, dour. It's just like that. But also kind of wonderful and kind of fun to read around, read about all the stuff like your diary and stuff like that. But I have a grip with that. I don't know if there's a patch to help with this, like from GOG or something like that. But you randomly get encyclopedia entries, like artifacts. It's not when you first find that artifact, but it's random. So I kind of hate that. But other than that, like, it's an amazing game. And I would recommend if you're in for some spooky realism, gritty game, gritty FPS. So yeah, I would recommend it. And it's cheap. You know, let me look it up right now. Sorry for that. Let me look that up. How much does Stalker Shadow of Chernobyl? Shadow of Chernobyl. Okay. It costs $16. It costs $16 the first game. I would say if it costs $10, I would wholeheartedly recommend you buy it. So probably either catch it on a sale or, you know, try it out. But yeah. I guess that's going to be it for the short retrospective. So without much further ado, goodbye. Hope to see you in the next series. Hope you have a great rest of your day. And see you in the next one. Ciao.